Un sveiki visiem, vai jums ir FIFA nolaik spēlēt, un šodien mēs esam apakaļ Firewatch. Ok, tad atbildēsim. Jā, kaut vai, esmu Tom Cruise.
I could be Tom Cruise's good-looking twin brother.
Oh, that's too bad. I read in People he's like 5'0".
Yeah, well, you can't win them all.
Okay, yep. Well, that gives me a good start. Now let's see. In my scope, I can only tell you're a white guy wearing shorts.
It's hot.
Yeah.
Maybe,
apmēram.
By the way, I'm not white. It's not very, you know, PC or whatever they say.
Oh my god, you are the whitest man. I don't need a spotting scope for that. And if not shorts, then what okay. do you normally like to wear?
Tuxedo, okay.
Tuxedos, as often as possible.
Oh, really?
You bet.
Classy.
How cosmopolitan. I didn't realize Boulder was so chic.
It is the peak of high society.
Good to know, Bill, yes. Now tell me about your face. I'm looking at you across the bar. What do I see?
Nothing. Tu redzi. Okay.
A pretty thick beard.
Oh, have you always had a beard?
For a while, yeah.
All right, perfect. I want to
wow,
know about your eyes.
Kind of, yes,
get out of here.
I'm drawing you. I need to know.
Your what?
Is that okay?
Tik ātri iesit iekšā, easy money, easy life.
Don't answer. I'm gonna
bam.
Do it regardless.
Bam.
Fine.
Bam. Bam.
Your eyes,
easy.
Tell me.
Okay. Happy.
They're happy, I think. I mean, I've been told they look happy.
Julia told you that, huh?
Wow, atkal
look,
pa manu sievu. Vai pa manu draudzi. Es
good.
Aizmirs.
That's good. Okay, got it. Thank you, Henry.
Tots papirs.
You get what you need?
Absolutely.
Nothing šitā sūda. Mēs iztīrīsim
māju
kļautājums.
So, what should I do now? What's next?
What's next? What do you think is next?
Well, you've been the one giving me tasks for 2 days straight.
Ich kann nicht gescheit, no.
What's next is you sit in that room until September 1st and call me at the first sign of smoke.
Oh, yeah.
Why don't you let me know when you're mentally prepared for that task and I'll give it to you.
I'm mentally, okay, I'm ready to work.
I think I am ready to tackle my long-term commitment of keeping this national forest safe from total destruction.
I am glad to hear you've really thought this through.
Of course.
Of course.
We've issued you a comfy chair to sit in and everything.
You know, it's not
pagad,
really that comfy. It's wooden and there's no padding.
Mēs runājam par šitā krēslu.
Splinter in my thigh this morning.
Aww. Well, regardless, take a seat. The forest depends on you.
Save for later. Na, pagad, šeit neies pa dienām, te ies tagad jau devītā diena ir. Un mēs laikam beidzām ar otro vai trešo. Oh, cik smuka vieta. Mēs sēžam pie tā kanjona, kur ir tas liciens pāri.
Having a nice afternoon?
Jā. Ko mēs atbildēsim viņai? Jā. Jā, great.
Not too bad. I could get used to it out here.
Ko mēs vēl varam nofotografēt? Neko.
Look,
mēs varam piecelties.
I called with bad news. Two young women, Chelsea Stevens and Lily McLean, were reported missing.
Viņas pazudās
divas meitenes. I've got parents out in California who haven't heard from them in a week.
Viņas
nomira? It was supposed to meet an aunt down in Cody. If they're the girls from last week, then you're probably the last person to have seen them.
Oh, fuck. I didn't know if it's possible. Okay. Mēs tik šeit ko neizdarījām.
You tell whoever that I'm happy to be questioned.
Look, it's not gonna be an issue. I mean, if they turn up dead, then maybe.
Wow, paldies.
Should I just not say anything and save us the trouble?
Yeah, don't.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Alright, yeah, Henry, thanks.
Nav jēga neko teikt.
Enjoy the sunset.
Nav īsti neko jēga teikt. Mēs viņām tikai parunājām, tur es izmētāju. Un 15. diena. Wow. Wow, tikko kā pagāja pa 20 dienām.
Henry.
Labi, ne, pa kādam.
Henry, wake up.
7 dienām. Matemātika. Ko vajag tai vecinai? Delija. Es aizmirs, kā viņi sauc. Delija. Delija. Nezinu.
What do you want?
Delija. Nezinu. What do you want?
You big dumb idiot.
Hi, Julie.
Hi, Jules.
Oh, fuck. Es ne to pateicu.
Oh, you sound tired.
I am.
What the fuck about...
Are you having a nice time?
I'm fine. I'm good here.
It's good here. It's beautiful, you know?
Pagi tā tikšu nav Jūlija, kā var mūs... Kā tas ir iespējams? Kaut kāds fake akcents.
Well, I'll let you get back to sleep then.
I already go to sleep then.
Okay, Jules.
Kāpēc?
Delilah seems nice.
Mm-hmm, sure.
Bye, baby.
Kāpēc? Kāpēc viņa runāja? Ko? 30... Wow! Dienas gan šeit ātri paiet. Jau 33. Diena. Supply drop. Un kartē kaut kur šeit, jā, bet šeit mēs esam, paldies. Ok, mums tur jātiek, laikam ir.
Is it too much of a pain in the ass to bring supplies all the way up to our towers?
Well, I get my stuff hand delivered.
Oh, wow. How's that work?
It's the perks of a decade of service. You're out hiking in 90 degree heat and I get to do crosswords. Isn't life miserably unfair?
Delilah. Okay, es tagad cerceru
anyway,
pie Delilah,
when you find the supply drop, remember, it's not just for you, okay? Other lookouts, biologists, a few people get their food there.
Tad mēs esam šeit,
I
mums jāiet vienkārši taisni.
More.
Jā, mums vienkārši jāiet taisni.
There should be loads of good stuff, though. Beans, prunes, jerky.
Jerky.
You know, my sister eats six prunes a day. Six. She's, like, really precise about it. She'd be great at this job if she didn't need wheelbarrows full of marijuana to function.
Vai te viņa ir narkomāna? Labi, es tā neteikšu. Mape. Mēs ejam pareizi. Esam erā pareizi.
So, like, 2 weeks ago you called me in the middle of the night? You
es pazvanīju. Man pazvanīju.
All I heard was the name Jules through the mumbles. I just thought it was so sweet. I wanted to wake you up, but then I thought maybe you were having a nice conversation and I'd just be spoiling it. I hope you're doing okay, you know, when it comes to her.
I shouldn't be here. I am.
Good. I'm glad.
Yeah.
Look. So, a couple of months before I took this job, I was with this guy, Javier. Ugh, he's incredible. Caring.
Javier.
Sexy as hell. He was a driller down in Casper. We dated for almost 5 years. I was working with the Wyoming Outdoor Leadership School, and I was obsessed with it. I wanted to be an instructor so badly. And I was sure I was going to marry Javier as soon as I could be bothered. Walls was also a good excuse to get out of town, drink whiskey in the mountains, cut loose. Then, Javier's brother got killed working in Gillette.
Wow.
Oh. For some reason, I didn't come home. Javier said it was fine. He'd go to the funeral, take care of his mom, stuff like that. It'd be easier solo. When he came back, he left me. I came out here. I lied and told my sister he fucked our neighbor. I've just lied about it for over 10 years. And, for some reason, I wanted you to know.
Wow.
I figured you've told me so much about you, so, you know, there's something about me.
Okay.
We both fucked up.
Okay.
Alright, I got everything I need out of here. Time to chow down.
Just yours, right?
Who do you think I am?
Es varēju paņemt vēl viņu, nozakt vispār visu ēdienu viņiem. Un 64. Diena. Un tur ir gigantisks ugunskurs.
Jā,
ugunskurs, bet nezinu, fire.
Yeah, it's really going.
I'm gonna call it in.
Okay.
We'll send in a hotshot crew for some suppression, but I bet we'll be stuck with her for the rest of the summer.
Skaidrs.
And she doesn't have a name yet. I usually think of something funny or something practical or a little risque when coming up with them. But why don't you do the honors?
Ok, tad kā mēs viņu nosauksim? The Big Fire. Nē.
So,
the
no
big
ideas,
fire.
Huh?
Well, we should just call it the Big Fire, if we think it's going to be.
The Big Fire.
Yeah.
Well,
wow.
That is practical.
Tieši tā.
Always my goal.
I'm actually amazed we've never used that name.
Sometimes the best
parādījās
names
the big
are
fire,
the most obvious.
Tur bija unnamed smoke layer, kaut kas tāds tagad ir. The big fire. Ok, tev ir vēl kaut jautājumi. Man jāiet?
You know what my favorite thing to do is?
What?
What's that?
I love to take a bottle of whatever I have on hand, plunge it deep into the water, and let it chill in there all day.
Illuminati.
And then, on nights like tonight, when it is so disgustingly hot, I have something nice and cool to drink. I learned that from my sister in Santa Fe.
What of it?
She'd do that with a bottle of tequila near her house and make margaritas the Aww. Size of your head.
I don't think dummy
You'd like it there.
I'm sure
I would. Sounds pretty great.
It's never smoking Wallik.
It is. Are you looking at the fire?
No, I'm not.
You should. Let me know when you are.
Nice to spell I use.
Okay, I'm looking at it again.
I love how they look at night. During the day it's just smoke, but when the sun is down, you can just get lost.
Man patīk, ka es vispār nerunāju ar viņu, es vienkārši skatījos savus bildes.
I'm glad you're here.
What the fuck, kas tas tāds tikko kā bija? Me too, sure you are. Me too.
Me too.
Es centīšos ar to Delilah hookupoties, saprotiet. Tā būs mana bait pēc tam.
Not in the same way.
Oh, we have feelings.
It's probably been a while since you've connected with someone the way we have. I don't mean to get all heavy, but it's been really nice.
Aww.
I wish I was over there.
When you grab a money boot?
I wish you were too.
What the fuck?
We could sit outside. We
what
could talk.
The fuck?
We got these radios. We could,
You know? What? She wants the D? What could we do?
What could we do?
Viņa visu pateica. 76. Diena, draugi, mēs vienkārši skrienam cauri visām dienām.
You're going fishing without a license?
It's one fish, and I'm sick of all the stuff I got to eat.
Well, I won't tell anyone you're a poacher. That reminds me, I keep hearing reports from Fish and Game about a problem bear they're trying to keep tabs on. Can you search around the lake for fresh tracks and just let me know what you find?
Okay.
There was a crew burning fire lines out to the east, and,
Nemeklē
lāci? Sometimes it riles up the wildlife.
Sure thing.
Sure, no problem. Remember me fondly.
You are such a drama queen.
Ugh. Can't believe I'm gonna leave this planet as a pile of bear shit.
Wow.
Thank you, Henry.
Yeah.
Nē, man vajag, es gribu fishing. I put it away. Kas tas tāds ir? Kaut kāds clipboard vai kaut kas tāds? Sorry, examine. Paga. Tu biji rakstīts, kad...
What the... D? I found a clipboard down
here. What the fuck tur biji rakstīts? Nē, es gribu apakaļ viņu. Inventory. Der Psycho, nē. Missing person, arī nē. Inventory. Nē.
Change going on.
At the lake?
What the fuck?
Someone has written down what we said to each other, have been saying.
Da labi, what
that
the fuck?
That doesn't make any sense.
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you, not in the same way.
No way.
Wait, hold on, something's out here.
Man nothing bail it is neiešu.
I'm worried.
Mani bail.
You didn't find and eat any mushrooms, did you? I mean, they can be fun, but also...
Kur pus man iet? Labi, es iešu šitajiem, tad es mēs no turienes atnācā. Tur kaut kādas skaņas ir. Okay, this strange noise.
Just let me know, okay, Buckaroo? Oh, God. I don't know why I just called you that.
Take what's radio? Rei... Oh! What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Kāds mani apsaka? Kāds mani apsaka? What the fuck?
What happened, Henry?
Mani kāds apsaka? Uz kuru pusi viņš aizgāja? Es eju pakaļ viņam, es eju viņam pakaļ šeit.
Are you serious? What the hell is going on out there?
I don't know. Kas man notika?
let me get this straight. You found a clipboard with, what, transcripts of our conversations? What else is on it?
I don't know. It's gone, along with a radio of theirs. Somebody out here could have just killed me, Delilah.
What? Kas tikko kā notikas?
What the fuck is going on?
What's Wapiti Station?
I don't know.
I saw the name Wapiti Station right before I was cold cocked. Does Wapiti Station mean anything to you?
Wapiti Meadow. Maybe it's Wapiti Meadow. It's on our maps.
Explore Wapiti Meadow.
Right now.
Okay.
It's north of the lake. It looks like there should be a trail somewhere on the north shore of Jonesy Lake.
Tātad jāiet ir pa laiku. Ja teica ko the lake.
Are you sure you saw what you saw, Henry?
Ah, Wapiti Station.
Varbūt ejam taisni
un pa kreisi, un tad kaut kur te augšā. Nezinu, labi, vienam, kaut kur šeit, reku te kanjoni.
I know what I saw. Look,
I know what I saw. Hey, it was our words with initials for our names, H and D, clear as day.
And you've been feeling okay?
I feel fine.
Kaut kur šeit
Okay, I'm sorry, I believe you, but that conversation was from 2 weeks ago.
No, they were. So, what's to say that they don't have transcripts from 3, 4, or 5 weeks ago?
Our entire relationship, friendship, our whole summer.
Someone is out here with walkie-talkie, taking notes and talking to God knows who.
Jāparunā vēl ar viņu. Es nevaru parunāt, diemžēl, tagad. Runājies, vajag, what is going on? We should leave, ne?
Well, you're probably already on your way. Safe.
Okay. Centīsimies atrast, kas to izdarīja ar mums un pēc tā viņu nogalināt. Labi, es viņu nenogalināšu droši vien, bet kas tas tāds tikko kā notika? Man pat nepietika laika, lai apdomātu. Tur bija kaut kāds cilvēks. Okay, man vajag map copy. No fireworks. Okay, no fireworks. Take note, kas tas tāds ir? Rons kaut ko raksta. Nekas interesants, vienāk saņemsim. Old sweater, es nevaru paņemt prom šito grāmatu. Baigi tā, lai izmit. Laikam šeit vairs nekā nav, varam iet tālāk. Droši vien, ka jāiet uz to pusi, tāpēc, kad mēs no turienes atnācām, tur ir kaut kāds strukceļš, man liekas. Un tas tā ir Wapiti Meadow, vai kā viņi tur sauc, ir uz šo pusi. Labi, tad dodamies ceļā. Kāpjam lejā pa šito ropu. Please, game. Game, please. Game. Spēle, paldies. Varam kāpt lejā. Cerams, ka atkal ropas nepārplīsīs kaut kādā brīdī, jo tas notika ar pirmo vietu. Vai pašā pirmajā reizē. Tie ir kaut kādi akmeņi, kā viņi šeit? Oh. Getting the positive vibes. Oh, man uzaicināja tikko kā Skype's piedodiet cilvēki. Es tūlīt savu izslēgšu ārā Skype'u. Un tādas problēmas vairs nebūs. Viss Skype's ir izslēgts un mēs varam turpināt spēlēt. Piedodiet, tas bija mans Skype's. Unprofessional. Skype's? Es gribēju teikt Steam's. Es pateicu Skype's. Piedodiet Steam's, es domāju. Cerams, ka tas bija es. Teiku kaut kāds žoks. Laikam šeit jāiet ir. Offense. Report fence.
Whoa, Delilah, there's a big chain link fence between me and the meadow. I don't think I can get past it. And what are the odds they left the gate unlocked?
Pretty low, I'd imagine.
Get through. Maita nevar atņemt. Nav kaut kāds akmenis, reku, te ir akmenis. Var paņemt akmeni? Oh, es varu atņemt akmeni. Atņemt akmeni? Use the rock. Viņš ir tizls.
Look, I'm not gonna be able to get into place.
Viņš ir tizls. Es pat varētu tikt cauri.
I don't know how
Pārāpies
pāri. Out here until someone notices.
Labi, tur ir spaiki.
God, if you were an actual firefighter, you'd take that gate down in 2 shakes. Hey, actually, wow. Those guys doing the controlled burn, they might be able to help.
Where are they?
Beyond Ruby River, there's a scout camp.
Shock
they
burned
a mine a few days ago that should let you hike right to them.
Well, that's great.
If they haven't left, they're probably the type of guys who would help you get through that fence.
Tātad mēs esam šeit kaut kur gate. Šitam teikam, šit jau pusi kaut kur. Kas tas ir? Files man, kur man jāiet? Ruby Lake, kur tad tāda ir? Reku šeit ir, droši vien, ka šeit ir, jā, reku rakstīts scout camp. Tur man jāiet ir scout camp. Brin, sāv, kur ir saburtiņš kompasā? Es kompasu neredzu, viņš tik gaišs ir. Es nezinu, kā kompasa strādā. Ok, vienalga, ejam uz šito kempu. Ejam. Eksplorot mapi. Droši vien, ka jāiet ir apakaļ, jo es neredzu beigi iespēju kaut kur citur iet. Rāpjamies apakaļ par ropu, kurš ir iesprūdis izskatās, kad... Nē, nav gan. Jā, tātad kas mūs nopatika šajā epizodē līdz šim? Mūs ir piekāva, mēs gājām meklēt cilvēkus, kuri mūs piekāva, un viņi aizslēdza gate, un tad mēs netiekam iekšā. Tāpēc mēs tagad ejam kaut kādus instrumentus meklēt, varbūt, es nezinu, paprasīt kaut kādus tur... Kā firefighteriem, kas varbūt firefighteriem? Ugunsdzēsējiem. Viņiem varbūt kaut kāds tur... cirvis viņiem varbūt droši vien. Cirvis. Viņiem varbūt ugunsdzēšamies aparāts. Tas droši vien mums nepalīdzēs, bet varētu atdauzīt to te sūdu ar ugunsdzēšamu aparātu. Un te kaut kāds super mūzika sāk skanēt. Mēs ejam pareizi. Kur tas laiks ir? Man vajag zināt, kā tik līdz viņam. Tad mēs varam iet pa... līdz mūsu bāzei apakaļ. Un tad nogriezties un iet lejā, un tad pa laiku iet. Tā varētu darīt. Tad daram tā. Mēs jau izplanojām savu mapi, kā mēs tiksim apakaļ, mēs esam tik pro. Reku mūsu tovers, laikam, jā. Kāpies, rāpies augšā, ne jau kāpies augšā. Jā. Tas interesanti gan... Varbūt, es tikko kā izdomāju. Man ir tagad mans tīrīs, kas notika. Should we call the cops?
Should we call the cops or the forest service and let them know this is going on?
Don't you think that would sound, you know, crazy?
Yeah, it is crazy. We have to tell someone.
Tell them what, Henry? Tell them we're being stalked and you were attacked and we don't have any proof?
I don't know, tell them we're being bothered or something.
Henry, I really like this job, okay? And if I give off even a hint of cuckoo to my bosses, they are never gonna let me come back out here. Do you understand that?
All right, I'm headed toward the camp anyway.
Okay.
Can you radio close to you? About my radio.
Well, you just said keep my radio close to me.
Yeah?
Before I got attacked back at the lake, I saw a radio on the ground, kind of like the one I use.
And?
Do you think that maybe someone was, you know,
I don't know. What?
Maybe intercepting our frequency with other radios or something.
Henry.
It's just a thought.
What at the boot?
I don't even know how you would do that.
Yeah, well, you sound worried.
No, I'm not, okay? Let's not spin out of control. Just keep hiking.
Whatever you say, boss.
Okay, tātad, ko es domāju par šito visu? Pirmā doma ir tāda, ka tas viss notiek tāpēc, ka, labi, pie visa vainīgs ir tas čalis viens. Kurš bija sākumā mūs spīdināja ar flashlightu, atceraties? Kādā pirmajā epizodē vai otrajā mūs kaut kāds random cilvēks spīdināja ar flashlightu. Tas varētu būt viņš, man liekas, jo, kā jūs zināt, cilvēki ir creepy as fuck, un droši vien, kad viņš man pirmais nostalkoja, un tad kaut kādā veidā arī ieguva manu radiofrekvenci. Es nezinu, kā tas vispār iespējams. Labi, otrais tīrīs ir tāds, kad, jā, tas arī ir tas tīrīs, kad kāds mūs vienkārši nozaga radiofrekvenci vai uzķēra. Ok, mēs esam šeit, tad mēs varam iet droši vien lejā, jo, reku, te ir baltums kaut kāds. Nu, man liekas, tajā tumšajā, vistumšākās lietas, nu, vistumšāk brūnais, liekam, tas ir ķipa, kur mēs nevaram iet, reku, te rakstīts ir, un, labi, tu nekas īpaši nav rakstīts, un tas gaišāk brūnīgs, ne, krēma krāsā, smilša krāsā, es nezinu, ir tas, kur mēs varam tikt cauri, kā es redzat, visi ceļi ved cauri tam krēmīgai krāsai, tai smilša krāsai, nu, nezinu, gaiša brūnai vai kaut kas tāds, vaniļas krāsas, es nezinu krāsas, diemžēl esmu daltonīts, bet jā, tātad, mēs varam iet caur, kur ir cash 307, tur mēs varam nonākt un tad pa to leiku, laikam, iet līdz scout campam. Laikam, tā arī mēs darīsim, es vienkārši esmu izplānojis visu ceļu, tātad pagaidām mums ir jāiet pa labi. Tikai žāk nevar skriet, kad tev mapa rokā ir. Mēs ejam pareizi? Jā, mēs ejam pareizi. Varbūt ne, varbūt, es nezinu, jā, mēs ejam pareizi. Cerams? Cerams, ka mēs ejam pareizi mape. Es nevaru bez mapes pat paskriet, man jāskatās ar mape, jā, mēs ejam pareizi. Varam mape nolikt un iet šeit. Apkārt. Ok, tātad šeit ir jābūt ceļam lejā, kurš arī šeit ir. Un vienkārši ejam lejā. Čilīga dziesma. Šitiem var kaut kādu foto momentu, Instagramā ielikt foto. This the big fire.
Oh, the big fire isn't going anywhere, huh?
No, that's why those guys came out to burn that line. It's at the stage where all we can do is pay attention to it.
They're not gonna try to put it out?
Not yet, apparently.
Okay, tātad laikam to uguni nav iespējams apstādināt. Es, protams, ka tas ir iespējams. Vispār nē. Jā, tas ir iespējams, tikai tas maksā ļoti daudz. Tāpēc droši vien, kad es domāju, ka tas nav to vērts. Vienkārši viņi izdedzināja to te līniju, lai vairāk nevarētu uguns tikt tālāk. Tolets papīrs. Lai uzsūc ūdeni. Vau, mēs varam kaut ko mest ūdenī. Vēl vien tolets papīrs. Es nekad nebija iedomājies kaut ko iemest ūdenī. Ā, nē, vispār es iemetu ūdenī to te fishing pole. Jo man likās būs fishing. Mēs gājām fishingot, bet nē. Tas bija Terminators? Nē, tas nav Terminators, tas ir kaut kāds Terminal. Kaut kāds kakucis. Labi, visi mēs izmetām vēl pēdējo grāmatu. One Direction. One Chance to Die, man liekas, tur bija rakstīts, bet jā, One Direction.
I found where they did the controlled burn. I can hike right through here now.
Yeah, normally they wouldn't do that so close to a body of water, but I think they're extra worried about a fire jumping the river and burning up to two forks, now that there's someone in it.
Well, I'm extra appreciative of that.
Let's see. The scout camp is southeast of the river. There should be a pond on the way.
There's an old pond out here, not much more than a pile of mud. Do you have it on your map? There's some old snowmobiles out here.
That's crazy.
Looks like one of the poor bastards was cruising across this pond and dumped it.
Ah, rak, tur ir divi, es nezinu. Tur ir viens vai divi, es nezinu. Es nebiju pamanījis to. Ok, kur mums tālāk jāiet? Ir teikt kaut kas, kaut kāds science. Camp. Droši vien, ka mums tur jāiet riekšā. Es varu minēt. Report
camp
sign.
Camp Arapaho. The bridge to the camp is out.
Blin.
Damn.
I'm gonna walk the ravine and see if I can find some high ground to get across.
Tad walk through ravine. Tātad šitā, man liekas, ir ravine. Tas nozīmē, ka mums jāiet ir... Es minēšu pa kreisi, tāpēc, ka pa labi reāli tur nekā pilnīgi nav. Pilnīgi nuli pa labi ir. Tur kaut kāds akmenis ir, un es droši vien, ka tur augšā netiek, tāpēc, ka tur ir akmeņi. Labi, iesim pa šajien. Vai tu var ravīnē būt, lai varbūt kaut kur te var nolikt lejā. Ā, reku te var. Long drop. Droši vien mēs uzminējām diezgan pareizi paveicēs. Ā, man likās, mēs tur lejā vispār iesim. Izrādās, ka mēs vienkārši šeit nolicām lejā. Šitās totēmas vai totem, jā. Te nav, ā, reku te kaut kāds mājas ir. Scout camp.
I'm at the camp.
Great. Have a look around. If anyone's still there, they might be able to help.
I guess these little shelters are where they keep the Weeblos.
For the past 35 years, yeah.
Wow, it's good to see
you. Bear traps out here in the scout shelters.
Never was stopped. No, never.
That's messed up.
Nākam šeit vairs nekā īpaši nav. Jāpastās uguns, varbūt to joprojām Dex campfire. Nevar reportot, var. Bet, diemžēl, neko nevar izdarīt ar campfire. Te bija kaut kas parādījās campfire. Ok, man nav vienkārši turpināšu skriet. Galds, koks. Kas tātās kaut kas?
Yeah, these guys are gone. I found where they were sitting around before getting picked up.
Te var iesiet?
Damn.
Nē. Kas ir man tikko kā rādījās? Kas es teicu? Axe. Es tikko kā nozegu. Es tikko kā nozegu. Reportot nevar to? Nē. Es tikko kā nozegu Axe. Report memo.
Hey, D, they left something behind. It's like a memo from their boss. Next few days, dropping into the thoroughfare on behalf of Dr. Simmons at Wapiti Station.
Wapiti Station?
Holy crap.
Wow.
Keep reading.
Oh, I just thought I would maybe, you know, stop there, let the mystery percolate.
My mother always said I would meet someone who'd give me a taste of my own medicine.
They're running a research site out there. He was worried about wildfires.
Someone is writing down our conversations. And now we find out there's a research site out here that we don't know about? What are they researching?
Us.
Us. They're researching us.
You think they're studying you and me?
I do, yeah.
I mean, just kept up, okay.
Maybe it's about studying two strangers who talk every day.
Like, if you put someone in isolation with someone else, what they do.
Yeah, that's what I think.
Just go well, fuck down that. Chop down.
Agreed.
I think we should allow for the possibility that this is all just a big misunderstanding, but... God, if you saw what you said you did... Fuck, Henry.
Pedro, yeah, I saw it.
Okay. So what's next?
Well, I've got an axe, so I can figure out a way to get over the ravine and back towards the site.
Sounds good. Check in when you can, and keep an eye out for anyone following you.
Labi, tad laikam ar to es arī beigšu šo skaisto epizodi, tāpēc, ka epizodi jau varbūt nav nemaz ievilkusies, bet... Ok, pagaidiet, mums stilīt vēl jāparunā ar viņu. Jā, es dzirdēju kādu. Jā.
Ok, so let's assume we're being tailed.
Ok.
Or you are, at least. Where are you right now?
On my way back, in and out of trees, in the middle of nowhere.
Do you see anybody?
No, definitely not.
It kinda...
Right. So, tell me what you think of this.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Did you just cough?
No.
What the fuck? Kāds klausās mūs?
No.
Kāds mūs klausās?
Oh, fuck.
Kāds mūs noklausās? Viņš laikam netīšām iegāja mūsu frekvence.
Another lookout could be on this line, is there?
No. Not without tapping our radios. Get in your tower, shut the door. Don't leave and don't use your radio. I'll call you. Understand? I will call you.
Wow. Laikam mēs ar šo arī beigsim šo epizodu. Man jau likās, ka mēs iesim apakaļ un daudzīsimies. Daudzīsim kaut kādus lietas, tāpēc jā, paldies, kad skatījāties, ar jums bija FIF un atā.